Next, we are going to check for the pain. It is obvious that the patient feels the discomfort for the first time while wearing the appliance. So some kind of discomfort is expected, but the pain is not acceptable. So while checking for the pain, we should have to make sure that the wire components, for example, the U-loop of the labial bow, does not impinge on the soft tissue, as well as there are no rough or sharp edges on the acrylic base plate. Do you feel any pain?